We're following some developing news at this hour. Just after 8 p.m., a single vehicle crashed near Old Maple Road and Wabash Avenue in Seelyville. It sent one man to the hospital. The driver lost control of the car, causing it to flip multiple times before slamming into a utility pole. He is suspected to have fallen asleep at the wheel, which caused the crash. He was the only one in the car. He was taken to a nearby hospital. His condition is unknown at this time.